You know, Senator Obama, I thought, was a pretty good defender of civil liberties, but President Obama sure doesn't seem to be. So there is a certain degree of hypocrisy that he needs to explain, because he now appears to be, if anything, much more authoritarian than the Republicans ever were on this issue.
Thank you.
Thank you, guys.